It's time for the weekly No Pain, No Gain market update with a team at Payne Capital Management here in New York City.
This is Courtney Dominguez, Senior Wealth Advisor and CFP at Payne Capital Management with your weekly market update. The markets neared correction territory this week as volatility picked up, and you can pick your poison as to why. Investors have been repricing stocks to account for lawmakers' inability to reach a deal on further fiscal stimulus, growing election-related uncertainty, and a rise in COVID-19 cases. The lack of clarity has been weighing heavily on investor sentiment. The one thing we know about markets, they don't like uncertainty, as we've seen time and time again. The good news is, amidst all the uncertainty, we saw more positive data showing the economy is continuing its slow but steady recovery. This all made for a mixed bag of ups and downs in stock prices this week, so hopefully you've been hanging on tight. Given the headlines were dominated by the daily price swings in the markets, it was easy to miss the good news reported on the economic front. Existing home sales rose at their highest pace since May of 2006. Three Fed districts showed the manufacturing sector expanded at its fastest pace since October of 2018. The Labor Department also reported that workers seeking unemployment benefits totaled 26 million, down from 29.8 million during the last week of August. Despite the volatility, big Wall Street banks like Wells Fargo and UBS remain upbeat on stock prices over the long term, forecasting a healthy rebound in corporate earnings. Both banks are encouraging clients to pounce on the recent market pullback. And it's not just positive guidance from the big financial firms. This week, we saw a number of companies announce they would begin buying back their own stock again, signifying confidence as many businesses are not short on capital and believe their shares are undervalued. So given the recent market volatility, never forget corrections are a normal part of the market cycle and temporary declines go hand in hand with benefiting from stocks' long-term rewards. The best thing to do when markets are uncertain is be patient, look for potential opportunities, and keep your long-term goals in mind. At Payne Capital Management, we look at temporary declines in the markets with excitement. These are opportunities to buy more investments on sale. Now, if you're sitting there wondering, do I have a portfolio appropriate for my goals to my family's risk tolerance? Well, why wonder? Give us a call or text 844-752-6692. That's 844-752-6692. This is Courtney Dominguez filling in for Bob this week with your weekly market update.